Hello, test it. Hello, hi. Hello, guys. sorry, I have a cough. Hello, guys. AbsolX starting here, and welcome to our next Undertale episode. Yellow gay. Let's go. What does this say? Warning, dog. Why does that need a warning? They were talking about. What's that smell? What is that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Dog eye assault you. Is that the plural of dog? Suspicious of your smell. Huzzah, you smell good. That's not your husband, okay? Dogs are practicing for the next couple. Oh, maybe if I roll around. You roll like a weird puppy. Human tails? Let's kick human tails. Dogs may want to re-smell you. The dogs sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell alright. Smells like, are you actually a little puppy? Oh yeah, you can do this with a lesser dog. If you keep petting him. Wait, how do I dodge that? Also, that did make story sense because saving is actually a story-acknowledged mechanic. So they won't. Let's do this. Sorry. I think I'm just gonna try to dodge the... Auto-walks me. Alright, let's do this again. Sorry. Military snare. Oops. So it's just hard because I try to move and then I realize. Pet dog meat. I have no idea how you win this one. Oops. A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy. I have no idea which one that was. How do you play this? What is this madness? Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Oh, is this supposed to be a puzzle? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Oh, I think you know this one. If you press it again, it turns into a triangle and you hit. What? How did you avoid my trap? And, more importantly, is there any left for me? Yeah, I didn't eat any of it. It was cold. I left it. Really? Wowie! You resisted the flame of my home-cooked pasta just so you could share it with me! I know that's kind of jerk, but that's not how I wonder what I said. Yeah, there's... Fret not, human! I master bread, make you all the pasta you could ever want! There's no way to mess up pasta, and I love pasta, so as long as you don't leave it out in the cold for hours, I would eat it. My brother started a sock collection. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do. That's such a cool guy taking care of. Hi, Mom! It's Undertale. Hi! I am recording. Human! How do I sit? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this bug by raining the snow to look more like my face. Fortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great papyrus, will solve this conundrum. We can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Because you have to do it without walking on any of them again. Oh, I know. This should work. No, it's impossible. So, you want a hint, huh? Well, I've been looking at the puzzle, and I think the solution is to turn all the X's and O's. You try that, ask me for more great hints. That's what the sign says. I got it. I think so. Done. I can't go diagonally. Oh, wait, I'm being... No, I can't do it. Any great hints, Papyrus? Maybe solving the last puzzle again will ask for more great hints. Oh, let's walk all the way back. Oh, no, are they thinking we don't know how to play the game? Yes, I know how to do it. One good thing about the Gen Z run is this is all solved for you. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle, then. Might even be too easy for you. That's how you say it, actually. Good job, AbsolX. Wait, you weren't there a moment ago. So quickly, you didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Hey, that's right, but you'll have to do something with your life. Wait, how'd you get over there? That, hey! Oh, here's a discussion. Hey, it's a human! You're gonna love this bug! It was made by the great Dr. Alphys, and I'm going to write this down because I know what this is. You see, these tiles, once I throw the switch, they'll begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. Tiles impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow as electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange-scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Typical. Swim through them if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons. The piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How is that? Understand? Yes. Great. Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull the switch, I will make a puzzle that has never been seen. Yeah, he did that, but Toby wrote algorithms so that it's not impossible. Not even will I know this one! Get ready! Next year, we'll even make something up. It's really hard to fail spaghetti. Oh, it's a little Lester doll. Oh, hi, This dog is staying close to the snow, waiting for him to turn into a warp. Then he's a on the floor inside is Bark Pomeranian. What's a Pomeranian? Where of dog, please pet dog. That dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't ever know what to create. Probably doesn't help that his brain is the size of a piece of paper. That's rude. Also, brain size has nothing to do. Well, it kind of does, but you can fit a bunch of smaller. Yeah, you will not want to listen to neurology with me. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make perfect snow dog fills you with determination. Alright, I can go for a little bit more. No, not this. Oopsies. It's a snow pirate. It's a lump of snow with the word sand on. Okay, I will not put up with this. I am going to look up a solution. Undertale Ice X Puzzle. See? Oh no, that's YouTube. The red arrow is drawing an image. And I only do this when I cannot figure out stuff. Alright, let's shrink this so I can see the game without moving. Okay, let's go up. And I'm only doing this because... because it's a hard puzzle, it's very tedious. Oops, oops, oopsie! See, look how bad I am at this game. Alright, let's see. So, here, up, left, down, right, down. A lot of trees. Hey, Sans. What's up? Well, that's creepy. Sans, what is that thing? Help me. Wait. You moved the barbed wire made of pipe? That's a little thing. Yes! That's what is slightly less irritating. You removed a stocking filled with chicken nugget. That's a little better. Poor thing. Alright, it's undecorated. You remove a small, confused dog? A weight has been lifted. Different problems have been taken away. Alright. Okay, that's weird. I think... Oh, it's just because I'm sparing him and it shows their death animation. Wait, what? I'm gonna make this thing slightly bigger. Wait, oh no, you can't expand it, it's just... Okay! Are you lost? Oh yeah, wait, can you tally? Alright, let's see... Hopefully there's a save near here. It's a door. I really don't remember this part of the game. Now will the door open? It's a door. What do I do? Help me, someone. What do I do? Chance, can you tell me what I do? Chance. Say, are you following me? What do I do? Do these lights mean anything? What's wrong going on? What do I do? Undertale. Undertale, how do I open the door in Snowdin? Oh! It's that mysterious door. You can't open it until you beat the game. So I went the wrong way then. I thought it would take me to the next area, but then I remembered they each. Area has an area boss, and I haven't fought this place's area boss. Yeah, it's a snow poof. What a tiny doghouse. Oof. Oh, it's a little dog. It's a lesser dog. Oh, it's so cute. It's still cute. Oops. You called the greater dog. It bounced towards you. Oh, so that's how you do. Greater dog is seeking affection. Greater dog curls up in your arms. It's a rumble of balls of sleep. Then it wakes up. It is excited. I lost a greater dog. It's one of the most barely. letters and things. Alright, the video's getting kind of long, so I'm going to end it here. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you want to be notified when my new videos come out, make sure to subscribe. No, are the puzzles still here? Oh, it's just this one. Phew. Alright, so, see you later. Bye.